Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another small tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the synth sound from Stevie Wonder's For the City. This song is included in the album Inner Visions and has quite an interesting story behind that synth sound. The synthesizer used on that song is called Tonto, and it was a synthesizer developed by Malcolm Cecil, and it's an acronym for the original New Timbral Orchestra. Cecil started building Tonto with the Moog Modulo Synthesizer Series 3, and later he joined a Moog 3, 4 Uberheims SEMs, 2 ARP 2600s, models from Surge, EMS, Roland, and Yamaha. So this synthesizer, this modular synthesizer, was a behemoth. It was the first and still the largest multi-timbral polyphonic analog synthesizer in the world. So we're starting off with the default patch as usual. And we're going to start by raising one octave on the first oscillator and two octaves on the second, like this, and giving it a little bit of ring modulation as well. We're changing the mode of the synthesizer from poly to mono. We're gonna drop the cutoff filter to about this much and the resonance to about here. And we're just gonna raise the envelope generator that controls the filter a little bit more, like this. Now for the first envelope generator, we're gonna raise the attack just a tiny little bit and raise the decay to about this much, raise the sustain to maximum. On the second one, we're gonna raise the sustain to almost the top, but not all the way up. The decay about the same, a little bit lower than on the first one. And we're gonna raise the attack a little bit. Now we're gonna give it a little bit of portamento. Like this. And we're gonna give it a little bit of reverb so it has some, a little bit of room. And this should be it. So let's hear the melody that I've played before. And this is it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I hope to see you again soon. Goodbye.